was headed into Boston in a big long diesel truck. It was his first trip to Boston. He was having lots of luck. He was going the wrong direction down a one-way street in town. And this is what he said as the police chased him down. Well, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally found where to unload, he had a dreadful shock. His trailer pointed toward the road and his cab right to the dock. And as he looked around him through his tears, he made this sound. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Well, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally got unloaded, he was glad to leave that town. He was feeling mighty happy, going back to Alabama. Went up ahead, he saw a sign that said, you are northward bound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Well, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. He was driving down the right lane when up ahead he saw another sign. He had to make a left turn, but the boy just couldn't get in line. The tears were streaming down his cheeks, yeah, and we all heard him yell. Give me 40 sticks of dynamite and I'll blow this rig. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way that I've found. Some guys can turn it on a dime, turn it right downtown, but I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. Yeah, just give me 40 acres, that's all I need, and I'll get this thing turned around. Hey, you move that one over. Hey, buddy. Hey, Hoss.